You think you're doing the right thing, but you are wrong, Isaac. You have to let me turn off the machine.
My reinforcements have arrived with a big surprise.
Receptacles, three statues, three markings. What's the final step?
Thank you. Carver, another door just opened up. We gotta be close to the control center for the Codex. We've done everything else Serrano's set to do. I'm heading in.
Codex is in Mahad's hand by now, and this place is about to be buried, like everywhere else. I remember telling my college professor I wanted to study xenoarchaeology. He laughed right in my face.
There's nothing to study, he said.
It's all dead space. No alien life exists out in the universe. In a way, I guess he was right. There is no life beyond our system, only a trail of extinction wrought by the moon. And now, it's right on our doorstep. Well, above us lies the means of turning off the machine, but also the means to complete it. Turning it off will finish our species. Completing it will save us. I had hoped to be here to witness the saving part. It would have been spectacular to witness the moon getting pulled into the planet and crushed to oblivion. A final act by the natives. A sacrifice to save us all. But now, I must rest. Perhaps Tim will be along soon with the Codex.
Thank you. listen to him.
Give me the codex and you can have her back.
No! Isaac, you know what's at stake.
Okay, everybody calm down, okay? Danik?
Give me the codex or I will kill her!
No!
Isaac, what are you doing? You got a second chance.
If he turns off the machine, we're all dead. Her? Us? Everyone.
Don't let it all go dark, Isaac. There's more than one kind of right.
No!
Tell them what we found. I'm staying. All I got left.
You can't stop him, Carver. Not without me. I'm the marker killer, remember?
Isaac.
I turned my back on the world because I was afraid of what needed to be done. Ellie, I'm not afraid anymore.
There's a shuttle over there. I want you to take it and head for home.
Me. We both know I'm not going home. Go!